reception. I've got Jessica Oyelowo here in reception.
What?
Right, okay.
What am I gonna do?
Does she know you're here?
Of course not. I told her I was at Channel 4.
It's okay. I will deal with it.
Obviously, this is a talent agency.
Hello, Nettinger Hart.
You never know who's going to show up unannounced.
I've got Helena Bonham Carter here in reception.
Can I just say hello to my favourite client?
Why, what happened to Jude Law die?
All the press can talk about is whether or not we're having an affair.
You can be honest with us from the outset.
Honest?
That's the very least you can expect in any kind of professional.
It's obvious we've clearly both been offered the same part. Somehow. It's not the first time.
No.
Really?
You'd be surprised.
What does this all mean?
From my financial point of view, it's not good.
No, exactly.
So we're fucked.
So that's not technically an accounting term.
Right.
Given the financial issue,
our only option is to
sell out to the American.
I get a call from Phoebe Waller-Bridge.
And you don't put her through?
I said you're in a meeting.
No, you tell her I'm in a meeting. She knows it's a lie.
But you were in a meeting.
Yes, but she doesn't know that, does she?
So, for fuck's sake.
Hey, guys! We're sending over one of our best people to work with you.
Right.
What time is it? I'm going to the pub.
Oh, yeah, good idea.
Hey, Jonathan!
Oh, my God. Did I just take your seat, Jonathan?
It's fine. I'll just... Right.
Must be one of the most awkwardly attempted sex scenes of all time.
Look, if it makes you feel any better, I'm sure I've been involved in worse.
Now I've got some useless young girl making me look like a fool.
Useless young girl?
Oh, my God, Julia.
What's happened?
I think she might be dead.
God, I love this place.
What are you saying?
What's happening here?
What? She goes running every morning.
Oh, what's happening? For Christ's sake, why do they always have to run?
Right.
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 Right. Right. Unbelievable.
Welcome to Nightingale Heart. I hope you'll be very happy here.
Thank you.
This is what you look like.
Christ, it looks like the Nuremberg trials.